In case the future doesn't go the way I planned, I was always complaining about the people. Sometimes I went on blaming God. Why did this happen? Why? Why me? Why me from all people? After meditating, it really, really transformed my way of thinking, especially I got acceptance mind. In 2010, me and my husband and two of my partners, we started a traveling company. Boom, in 2020, coronavirus came. So it really affected all the traveling companies. In that time, and I've been meditating for a while, me and my husband, we were very able to accept the situation, try to plan and adjust our company according to the COVID-19 era. So it really helped us to make bold decision, and we were able to take our company forward because we really align ourselves in that era. So you guys, what you have to do is don't stress much. What I've learned is that the universe always has your back. There's always a solution. So don't focus on thinking, going into your mind, worry about everything. But maybe I'm gonna be poor. What about my children? All these things, just don't worry about it. Just take that moment, accept it, and you'll come up with the clear decisions because the universe always has your back. So I would urge you guys, do the meditation. We have this amazing meditation method. It really works. It worked for me and it worked for everyone who was meditating, right? So, and meditate and you'll see how you find this true self, true mind. And this true mind is full of true acceptance. Thank you so much. And thank you for listening to me. Thank you so much.